David's gonna feel my baby the moment it comes out of my wife. Holy shit, I used to be on movie sets. What has happened to my life? Ooh, they say having a baby is the beginning of a fairy tale. But let's be fucking honest, it's just a David Dobrik thumbnail. David Dobrik thumbnail.
Something about Miranda.
Alright.
Okay.
David brought Miranda and I together, and everyone went insane. But let's talk about what everyone thought. My sister got really, really hot. I knew as soon as David met her, she was hotter than a Peruvian pumpkin. So hot! It hurts the eyes. Can't see it too close, I'm gonna get hypnotized.
Josh, you have a wife.
Please don't tell her. I'm begging, I got a little crush on my sister Megan.
Give me a song about sex.
Okay. Jason and Trisha have sex. Corinna and Toddy have sex.
Yeah.
Scotty and Kristen have sex.
Do you and your wife have sex?
Almost never.
Do me a favor and sing a song on the piano as if you were Todd.
I don't know if I can.
Okay.
Girl, you got some daddy issues. Well, come right in, bring me some tissues. You can come right in my space, cause the truth is I'm gonna come in your face. So lay right down on my bed. Suck my dick, give me some head. And keep choking on it till you turn real red.
No.
What kind of world do we live in when David and Liza broke up and Jason and Trisha did it? Did you hear Jason and Trisha hanging out again?
I sure did.
What do you think that is?
Could be true love, maybe.
Well, fuck no, baby. You're bringing me too much money.
My name is Josh. I quit my job as an actor for David's vlogs, cause I like it better. Just kidding, no money, he doesn't pay me. Does he pay me? Oh no! Jason, on the other hand, this is all he has. Hanging out with 20-year-olds and kissing YouTubers' ass. Dirty Dom's going to prom, but it will not be free. It's gonna cost you $2,000 to catch an STD. David's girlfriend Liza, the girl she cannot fail. The vlogs only do good when she's in the thumbnail.